Because you're living in Cherokee and you don't know about somebody else. So we're like to see if we are still like we're living in Cherokee and people are living like people are living in Kentucky and they were just close to us and you were just like born something and all you know is about their clothes. So I only
Okay, do you guys think it was fair that women weren't chiefs, or do you think that they should have been chiefs?
Well, I think they said that they could, like, kind of run something, but they couldn't actually be the chiefs.
They weren't the main person. They were,
do you guys think it's fair that the girls own the houses?
Yes, I kind of do.
They could kick the man out if they don't fight.
This treat the girls if they go ahead and kick them out.
Yeah.
So they're fair.
But I was thinking, because it's kind of who really built the house.
Yeah, wasn't it really the women's before? Because didn't they
move? If it was, that'd be fair.
It's fair if the women, if the woman was in the house in the first place, but
the house.
Say like the woman moved into the man's house, it would be the man's house.
Yeah.
So technically, since a man.